पटेल टाइम जोड़ साइड कम सब मोस्ट वेलकम ओके कैन टच आई एम फ्रॉम लंदन कैन टच प्रिंस अकॉस कल हियर यार मोस्ट वेलकम यू कैन कांटेक्ट मी यू आर विथ अवर वी हैव एवरीडे You want me to pray 1 minute? You want me to pray 1 minute? You want me to pray 1 minute? Oh, you have any prayer request?
Request?
Yeah. Can you anoint the prayer? You have the sickness you have. Come forward. Come forward. I'm the pastor. Come forward, daughter. Come forward. I can pray for you. Thank you. Listen to my prayer. What's your name, daughter?
Faith.
Hmm?
Faith. My name is Faith.
Faith, right? What's your name? What's the problem? Thank you. Okay, I'm going to pray for you. I'll do that one. Because in the street, when I preach the gospel in the leads, our God healed one person. He was having walking difficulty. Without walking stick, he was walking. Lot of miracle. God is good. I'm going to pray for you. Can you hold your hand on that side? Okay. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for space right now. Sister right now, Father. In the name of Jesus, you are the healer right now. In Jesus' name, by His stripes, you are healed. In Jesus' name, I declare the healing right now. In Jesus' name. Ritha Thakka Lathu Radhi, Shitha Thakka Lathu Radhi. In Jesus' name, I declare the healing. Amen? Amen. What you cannot do, do it.
Can you do it again?
What you cannot do, do it. The healing happens. Thank you, okay. Please come with me. Thank you very much. Praise the Lord. God bless you. Thank you very much. This is a Pastor Jolly Lassie. Today I am in Wales. Praise the Lord. Wales is a Cardiff. A nice place. I can show this place. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. There is not much people here. Praise the Lord. This is a Cardiff. This is the first time Pastor Paul is here to preach the gospel to the nations. Praise the Lord. Wales shall be saved by the blood of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Just I want to sing one song right now. After that, I will be preaching the gospel here. Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, God bless you. And worship Your holy name. The sun comes up, is a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, and worship His holy name. God bless everybody. Okay. Any prayer, come forward. I can pray for you. Any sick people, come forward. Sing like me. God bless everybody. Thank you. How are you? I can pray for you. Come forward.
Sing like me, baby. Oh, my soul. And worship your holy name.
Come forward. Any prayer request, come forward. Okay. I can pray for you. Any sick people.
Your rich in love and your slow to anger. Your name is great and your heart is kind. For all your goodness I will keep on. don't see me. 10,000 reasons for my heart to find. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, and worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, and worship Your holy name. Your rich in love and You're slow to anger. Your name is great and Your heart is kind. For all Your goodness I will keep on singing. 10,000 reasons for my heart to find. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, and worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, and worship Your holy name. And worship Your holy name. Lord, I worship Your holy name. Worship Your holy name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Today, first of all, I want to introduce myself. I coming from very little bit far. I'm the pastor in the church. I'm coming from London to preach the gospel here. God bless you. Gospel is the power of the Lord. Gospel is the power of the Lord. Who is preaching the gospel? If anybody is taking the gospel in your hand, I can say to all the people, 100% Pastor Johnny can deliver this word of God to the nations. Your life will not be waste. God bless you. Praise the Lord. Because the gospel is the power of the Lord. God bless you. Come forward. The people are hearing. I can pray for you. Any kind of sickness, body pain, neck pain, back pain, bone pain, arthritis, HIV positive, any kind of sickness. Any of the people, you can come forward. God bless you. You can come forward. I can pray for you. Praise the Lord. Before I start to preach the gospel here today, I want to pray for this city. Praise the Lord. I want to pray for this city. The people are living in Wales. The people are living in Cardiff. In all the places. I am preaching this word of God to the nations. God bless you. How are you?
Good.
Okay. Did you accept Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior?
Pardon?
Did you accept Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior?
Jesus Christ is, my friend. He's closer than you think. I'm John. He's Jesus.
Can I pray for you one minute?
Of course you can, brother.
What's your name, brother?
My name's Graham.
Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for Graham right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for Graham. Touch Graham's mind and heart, Father. Give good life to Graham, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, let Graham spiritually fill. Take entire life of Graham, Father. In Jesus' name of it. Amen. God bless you. So, all the people are living here in the city center. I want to pray to all the people. In Jesus Christ, there is a salvation. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. In Jesus Christ, there is everlasting life. In Jesus Christ, there is a light. There is no more darkness at all. What is the meaning of life? What is the meaning of life? That means before the 220 years before, the purpose of manifestation of Jesus Christ in this world. God bless you. Thank you, Mary. Any sick people come forward, okay? Everybody can keep distance. I will be praying for you. Any kind of sickness doesn't matter. Praise the Lord. Any of the people are mentally depressed, mentally disturbed people. Spiritually, if you want, anybody want to get any growth, anybody want to come to know the power of Jesus Christ, you are most welcome to hear this word of God. Today, this is the right time. Pastor John is standing here in Wales. In my first time, I am here in the city Sunday and preaching this gospel to the nations. Praise the Lord. I want to say to all the people today, Jesus Christ is a light of the world. In Jesus Christ, there is no darkness at all. Today, Pastor John is spreading this gospel to all the nations. If anybody is believing in Jesus Christ, your life is secure in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Today I am preaching this gospel by the revelation of Holy Spirit. Praise the Lord. Holy Spirit is a God itself. Holy Spirit is a Spirit of God. This is a commandment of the Lord. If anybody want to get eternal life, the will of God is everybody should born again. Everybody should take the water baptism. All the ladies and gentlemen. God bless you. All the ladies and gentlemen. All the brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus. This is a commandment of the Lord. What is the commandment of the Lord? The commandment of the Lord, everybody, each and every people, those who are working here, you have to born again. This is the commandment of the Lord. Do you believe? Thank you very much. See, anybody is believing, that means you are receiving the commandment of the Lord. Today, this is the right time. I am standing in front of the people of Wales. Only one thing, to spread this commandment of the Lord to everybody. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. When we are taking the life of Jesus Christ, the birth of Jesus Christ is a miracle. The birth of Jesus Christ himself is a blessing from the Heavenly Father to everybody, the people living in this world. God bless you. Come on, I can pray for you. Come on. I can pray for you. Keep distance, no problem. I can pray for you. Any of the sick people, okay. If anybody want any prayer request, if anybody need a healing, this is the time to receive the healing. Does it matter your position? Does it matter your circumstances? Does it matter which place you are from? But our God is looking at to everybody. Whether you are having the desire in God or not. Praise the Lord. Our God is having a compassion to everybody. The will of the God is, the will of the Heavenly Father towards you and me is in Jesus Christ. Each and every people, all the ladies and gentlemen, the people are working in this town center, in Cardiff, in Wales, Cardiff City Center. Jesus Christ is having a great rich plan towards you. Come on, come pray. Come on. Stand there, come pray. He distance everybody. Okay, I'm not forcing anybody. If you are willing, thank you for hearing this word of God. Faith is coming by hearing the word of God. Faith is coming by hearing the word of God. Praise the Lord. So today, when I'm standing in the city center, the Spirit of God is saying to me, this in this Scottish, in this Wales, from this city center, there is a lot of souls are coming to the heaven. Praise the Lord. This is the reason today Pastor John is standing in this Cardiff and Wales city center. Another thing, the will of the Heavenly Father through Jesus Christ in you and me. What is the will of the Heavenly Father towards you and me? Come for it. I can pray for it. Come for it. No problem. That means everybody, those who are living in this world, everybody should get eternal life. This is the will of the Heavenly Father towards you and me. Another question. I want to ask one question to everybody. The people are working here. Are you willing to?
Please be. Please be.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. Are you ready to receive this powerful gospel in your heart or not today? If you are ready, our God is ready to do anything in your life. I am so much encouraged when I am standing in the city center. Because gospel is the power of the Lord. Come for it. I can pray for it. I can pray for it. Come for it. Gospel is the power of the Lord. If any of the people are receiving this power, your entire life is sacred in the hands of the Lord. Do you believe? Do you believe? I'm asking to everybody, the people are working. Do you believe what I'm talking is right or not? Each and every people will be getting a security in your life from God. If you are coming back to God. Maybe the people are walking here. You will live in this world 50 years, 70 years, 80 years, and 100 years. Those who are believing in God, maybe you will
come on. God bless.
Come and give it. Those who are believing in God, maybe you will get a long life like Abraham. But this is a shortest time all the people are living in this world. Before that, before our death, the will of the Heavenly Father, you have to live in this world with your prosperity. As a victorious person, all the ladies and gentlemen, in the minimum qualification to go to heaven, each and every people, you have to vote again. Born again is very, very important. How we can born again? Born again is very, very important. The minimum qualification to go to heaven, each and every people should accept that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. If you are not accepting that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, according to the Bible, you cannot go to heaven. You will not get eternal. You will not get eternal God. You cannot experience the presence of the Lord. Praise the Lord. So, all the brothers and sisters, the people are walking here. According to the Bible today, I can say to all the people, this is the time which our God has given to you today in your life to accept that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Praise the Lord. In my life, come on. 2013, I born again and baptized. Praise the Lord. Now today, I'm the preacher. God bless you. Come, cutting it. Today, I am the preacher and witness to the God. Today, Pastor John is witnessing this God in the city center of Cardiff. Only one reason. I have got experience in God. So each and every people. I want to say to everybody. Your life will not be waste in Christ Jesus. You are secure in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. You are secure in the hands of the Lord. Another thing. When you are believing that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, the will of the Heavenly Father is you should reach and stand in front of the Heavenly Father as a holy person. That is what Bible said. Those who are believing that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Bible says you are the righteousness of the Lord. You are the righteousness of the Lord. What is the meaning of righteousness? I can pray for you. Come forward. Any sickness, come forward. I can pray for you. Body pain, neck pain, back pain. Can I pray for your hand? Can I pray for your hand? Huh? Thank you very much. God bless you. Right. So, any prayer request, most welcome. Just I will ask God one time. Okay. I will never force anybody. But the people are interested. You are most welcome to come on forward. Come forward. You can keep distance. I will be praying for you. God will be healing wherever, which, whatever sickness you have. Doesn't matter. I was talking about the will of the Heavenly Father is each and every people should stand in front of the Heavenly Father as a holy person. Again, Bible says, each and every people, those who are walking in, the day, the time, the moment, when you are accepting that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, Bible says, you are the child of God. Praise the Lord. Everybody is getting a greatest position from the heaven. You are the child of God. Child means, Book of Ephesians chapter 2 says, we are the family members of the Lord. One day, we were strangers in Christ Jesus. No, no, I cannot talk. No. I can pray for your friend. Just hold there. I can pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray your friend right now. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Listen. Praise the Lord. We were strangers. We were not in the families of the Lord. But after the death and resurrection of Jesus Christ, everybody has got an opportunity. Do you believe that? You have to believe, brother. Everybody, we have got an opportunity to stand in front of the Heavenly Father as a holy person. Brethren, now, according to the Bible, Pastor Jody can say to everybody, we are the righteousness of the Lord. Apostle Paul, he was talking by the revelation of Holy Spirit. Those who are believing in Christ Jesus, there is no condemnation. Those who are believing in Christ Jesus. Those who are in Christ Jesus. How we can in Christ Jesus? Faith. This is very, very important. How we can in Christ Jesus? Very simple, by faith. In the Old Testament, all the people which they were under the law of Moses.
Oh, thank you very much, brother.
I am from London, I am the pastor.
Wonderful. Arizona
and Wales. Oh, thank you. This is a watch man here in Wales.
What nationality are you from? I'm from
India. Oh, thank you very much. Can I know your name, sir?
Tim.
My name is Pastor Jordan.
You come to join us Saturday, 1 o'clock.
I mean
11 o'clock. We have a Shabbat. We love Yeshua. We love Jesus.
You are the visitor. Can you call it me?
which I can leave. I can come in. Can I leave my car? You have in the car here. I can come again. You want to sing one song right now? 1 minute. I can command again, I can command you too. Please give a call. And also I have a reveal meeting every day. I can invite you to come and preach or your testimony.
Where are you from?
I'm from London. I have a church in London, the church pastor. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, my God bless you. Bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. This is the powerful gospel today. Pastor John is preaching to the nations that Jesus Christ is the only one living God.
Yes,
Christ. Do you believe that? Do you believe? Do you believe that Jesus Christ is your living God? You have to. This is a reality. This is a reality. The death and life is in front of you. If you want, you can take it. You can. You have freedom. Praise the Lord. This is my duty to preach the gospel. This is your duty, whether you want to accept Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior or not. But today, I want to encourage to all the people. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Any prayer request, come forward. Today, this is my duty to preach the gospel. But this is your duty, whether you want to accept that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior or not. Praise the Lord. Because Bible says, death and life is our God has set before you. You can choose whatever you want. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So today, all the brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, according to the Bible, I want to say to all the people, your life is not at all waste in Christ Jesus. Bible says, those who are in Christ Jesus, you are the new creation. You are created newly for Christ. Your life is secured in Christ Jesus. Your old things and everything, it is passed away. Bible says, our God will never look at your past thing. If you are the new creation today.
God bless you. Can I pray for you one
more? Stand there, I can pray for you. What's your name, brother?
Father, in the name of God, I pray for Michael. In Jesus' name, I bless his brother right now, Father. Give him in his glory. I pray for sister also. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God bless you. When I was preaching the last year in one of the city centers, people, they were not having the homeless. They were homeless people. Today, they got home. You will get it. You will get it home. Within 1 year, you will get it home. God bless you.
Welcome,
Mars. Welcome, Amina. God bless you. Thank you. Everybody, anybody, come for it. I can pray for you. Any other prayer request? Praise the Lord. Any other prayer request? Any other people? Doesn't matter your background or circumstances. Come forward. Please, Russian, I can pray for you. Please hurry up. God bless you. I can pray for you. Sandra, don't feel ashamed, okay? Today, tomorrow, everybody will get died. What is our hope? I'm asking to everybody. The people are walking in the city center. What is your hope? Our hope should be eternal glory. Everybody should be having a hope in God. In the Old Testament. All the people of Israel, they came out from the land of Egypt. After that, what happened? Our God, God bless you, thank you. You will get a house, okay? I have prayed. You will get a house within 1 year. You have my card with you. Take it. Contact me. Come and take it. Jesus Christ is going to give a good house for you. You will not be a homeless person again. Our God will give you a new house, good family. He's a loving God.
It is a privilege. You
want to
put down and
I'll come again? Yeah, no problem. Thank you very much.
God bless you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Thank you very much. Contact me. You will get a house within 1 year. In Jesus' name, I pray. Redra, thank you very much. So everybody, homeless people, you are welcome. You know that one. 3 years before, when I start to preach the gospel in Portsmouth City Center, in Hampshire, London, Southeast London, lots of homeless people, they were coming and joining with me. That time, I said to that people, you will get a house. You will not be a homeless person. The year back, when I had been in that same place again, all the people, they have got a good house. They are no more homeless person. But today, I want to say to everybody, this same God can do the miracle even today too. Because our God is the same. Our God is the same. Yesterday, today, and forever. The name of God is cannot be changed. The word of God is cannot be changed. The promise of the Lord is cannot be changed. Bible says, the heaven and earth will get possible. Come on. The heaven and earth will get possible. But the word which our God has said from his mouth to everybody, that is 100% true. That is 100% we can trust in God. The reason is, he is the God Almighty. Praise the Lord. All the brothers and sisters, if our God has given any of the dream, any of the vision, any of the prophecy to everybody, I want to encourage to all the people, please hold your vision in God. Please hold your prophecy which you have got from God. Please keep eye on your prophecy. Our God will never leave you nor forsake you. Today, Pastor John is delivering this word of God to the nations. This God is a faithful God. Praise the Lord. Your life will get changed in the hands of the Lord. So, I want to say to everybody, each and every people's life is secured in the hands of the Lord. Maybe some people will reject, some people will get accept. This is magic. Like John the Baptist said, what did John the Baptist said to everybody? Repent and believe in the God. What is the meaning of repentance? Each and every people, all the ladies and gentlemen, all the brothers and sisters in churches, the meaning of repentance is change your attitude from God. Take it. Come on. There's a gospel practice here. You can take it. Okay. Change your attitude to Jesus Christ. Change your mind to Jesus Christ. Then come back from your old life to the glorious life of God. If you are doing like that today, your life is secret in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. I am preaching only the powerful God. Only the powerful God. This God can take care of your life. This God can change your destiny. This God can heal your sickness. Praise the Lord. I am preaching about the miracle God. Miracle is the nature of our God. How many of them are believe? That miracle is the nature of our God. Come on. Miracle, stand there, I can prefer. How many of the people are believing that miracle is the nature of our God? Bible says, those who are in Christ Jesus, they are born from above. What is the meaning of above? That means, even if we are walking in the city center, we are from heaven. Our citizenship is from heaven. We are appointed from the heaven to this world to preach the gospel to the nations. So today, I want to say to all the people are walking in Cardiff, Wales, city center, Jesus Christ is the mighty Lord. Praise the Lord. Jesus Christ is a living God. In Jesus Christ, there is an everlasting God. In Jesus Christ, there is an everlasting power. in Jesus Christ, those who are believing and trusting in God, your life is secret in the hands of the Lord. Doesn't matter wherever you are from, our God is for you today. This is the right time, right moment, which our God is giving to everybody to accept. His name is a powerful name in your life. This is the right time which our God is giving to each and every people. Each one of you, your life is going to change in the hands of the Lord today. Praise the Lord. Whether you are believing or not, this is the truth. Those who are believing in Him, Bible says, you are from heaven. You are from heaven. You are from heaven. The wicked one cannot touch your body.
Can I open?
The wicked one, that means if anybody, the people are born again and baptized, any of the demonic activities, God bless, thank you. You get the house, okay? You will, within 1 year, call me, okay? Don't keep that card with you. God bless you. God get you good life. Thank you very much. Praise the Lord. If you are in Christ Jesus, Bible says the wicked one cannot touch your body. What is the meaning of the wicked one? What is the meaning of the wicked one? The wicked man means wherever you are walking, wherever you are running, whatever you are doing, what sort of things you are participating in your life, our God is saying, our God will bless your work. This is what in the Old Testament, one character name called Abraham. Character name called Abraham. Abraham believed God. I can pray for you. Keep distance. I can pray for you. Come forward. I can pray for you. Can I pray for you? I'm the pastor. Yeah. Stand here, pastor. Stand here. Stand here. Stand here. Stand here. What's your name, brother? Come on, sister. Everybody stand together. I'm the pastor. Okay. I'm the pastor from London.
Yeah, okay.
What's your name? What's your name?
Jamila.
Jamila. What's your name, brother?
Jamila.
I listen, Jamila, take you.
Yeah.
Father, I'm going to pray for you. You have any sickness, any other things I can pray for you. Father, I pray for. Sorry?
My knees, I got
crippled
bones.
Okay. Okay. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for the knees, the pain right now, Father. Alison's knees pain. Jamila, she needs pain. In Jesus' name, I declare the healing right now. In Jesus' name, let your glory move to Jamila's feet right now, knees right now, in Jesus' name, by His stripes, you are healed. Ritha takka latu irati, shita takka latu irati, in Jesus' name of prayer. Amen. What you cannot do, look. Do it, do it, put it. What you cannot do, your pain is gone. You can do like that. What you cannot do, you do it. Only healing happened. Okay. I'm going to pray for you. Jamila, right?
Alison.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for Alison right now. I'm declaring to get a good housewife. Praise the Lord. In Jesus' name, I pray for this sister right now. In Jesus' name, I declare a good housewife right now. In Jesus' name. Ritha takka ladu irati, shita takka ladu irati. Spiritually feel, Father. In Jesus' name. Amen. And also I pray for brother. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I bless brother. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God bless you. Keep on talking to you. You already healed. Thank you very much. God bless you. Healing happened already. Okay. Healing already happened. Healing already happened. Healing already happened. Healing is free.
Deliverance is free. Hello, everybody. This is the people who are watching here, walking here. Any other people are having any other sickness? Most welcome. You can come forward. I can pray for you. Come forward. Come forward. I can pray for you. The people are having any sickness. Keep distance. I can pray for you. Keep your distance. I will pray for you. Jesus Christ will heal you. Jesus Christ is a healer. Bible says the 500 years of birth of Jesus Christ. Prophet Isaiah prophesied about Jesus Christ, about the birth of Jesus Christ, about the resurrection of Jesus Christ, about
of salvation which our God is giving through Jesus Christ. Each and every people will be getting a healing by the stripes of Jesus Christ. This is our reality today. Pastor John is preaching to the nations. In Jesus Christ, there is a healing. In Jesus Christ, I'm not looking for anybody. God bless you. Thank you. I'm not, see, when I'm preaching gospel, I'm not looking at anybody, okay? Gospel is the power of the Lord. If anybody want to receive this word of God, you are most welcome. If not, no problem. I am appointed from the heaven. I am the ambassador from the heaven. Praise the Lord. I am preaching the gospel in and out. Where I am preaching, there is a power of the God. Gospel is the power of the Lord. There is a mighty presence in the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus Christ, there is a salvation. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal life. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal glory. In Jesus Christ, there is life everlasting. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for enjoying and rejoicing your life today. I am also enjoying my Christian life. When I am traveling from city to city, when I am traveling from nation to nation, it is going to happen. I will rejoice in Christ Jesus. Such a beautiful place. Such a beautiful place today, Pastor John is standing. Praise the Lord. I know the ways. The early centuries, the greatest revival happened from the rains. Praise the Lord. So today, Pastor John is standing here into this same gospel revival to everybody. From these rains, within a shortest time, I'm expecting the glory of the Lord. Each and every people, the people are working. I can say one thing to all the people. Jesus Christ said, I am the light and the way and the truth. Today I am preaching the gospel, the truthful God, the glorious God. In Jesus Christ, Bible says, there is a redemption of your sins. By the blood of Jesus Christ, all your sins are forgiven. But devil will say, yesterday you were like that. But God is saying, you are sanctified by my blood. You are sanctified by the blood of Jesus Christ. Do you believe? Do you believe? I'm asking you, do you believe? Okay, thank you very much. God bless you. If anybody is not believing, I can convince you. The things which I'm talking here today. Praise the Lord. But all the people, Bible says, the knowledge in Christ Jesus. If you are believing Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, this truth will set you free. This Jesus Christ is a living God. Today, Pastor John is preaching this gospel to everybody. Each and every people will get a life everlasting in Christ Jesus. All the people will get eternal life. All the people will get eternal glory. Oh, because the reason is, you are sanctified by the blood of Jesus Christ. You are redeemed by the blood of Jesus. Everybody is having the redemption of your sins in Christ Jesus. So today, all the ladies and gentlemen, all the brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, in Jesus Christ, your life is secure. Praise the Lord. In Jesus Christ, you are the victorious person. In Jesus Christ, each and every people, the people are walking here.
Shut the fuck up!
Your depressions will go off. But Jesus Christ is saying, I am the light of the world. Praise the Lord. Jesus Christ said, I am the light of the world. Praise the Lord. So today, I want to say to all the people, if Jesus Christ is a true light, I want to say to all the people, you are the secret, your life is secured in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you very much. I'm enjoying. Anybody's having any comments? Doesn't matter. Whether positive or negative comments. Doesn't matter. I'm ready to accept your any kinds of comments here. Your any kinds of comments here. I'm ready to accept. But one thing. Today, when I'm preaching this gospel is the power of the Lord. This.
God bless you. Come on.
This power of the gospel. gospel in you. This powerful gospel will aid you to get a glorious life in Christ Jesus. So today, all the ladies and gentlemen in Christ Jesus, you are more than a conqueror in Christ Jesus. Your life is not at all waste in Christ Jesus. In Jesus Christ, Bible says, you are more than a conqueror. In the Old Testament, there is a name called character, name called Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. And all the characters, they were serving the Lord by faith. Bible says, by faith, we can become the righteousness of God. By faith, we are getting a sanctification from God. We are redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ by our faith. Today, Pastor John is standing in front of everybody by faith in God. Praise the Lord. So, in this Cardiff City Sunday, from Wales, the people are hearing this word of God. Jesus Christ is ready to stand in front of you. Praise the Lord. This is a message today I want to share to all the people. Jesus Christ wants to take care of your life. Whether you are accepting or not doesn't matter. Jesus Christ was having 12 disciples. When the time of Jesus Christ was doing his public ministry in this world, each and every disciple, they could come to know the power of the Lord. After the death of Jesus Christ, the Acts of the chapel, chapter, book of Acts, chapter 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, to 38, all the chapters, all the disciples of Jesus Christ, they were spreading this gospel from one city to other city. They were spreading this gospel from one city to other city. Who? All the disciples could able to spread this gospel. The reason is the power of the Holy Spirit. The work of the Holy Spirit. The power of the Holy Spirit, it was abiding in the disciples of Jesus Christ. Today, I want to deliver this word of God to the nations. In Jesus' name, your life is secure. In Jesus' name, you can walk in from victory to victory. In the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 16, when Apostle Paul, when he was in the prison, the power of the Holy, the mighty presence of the Lord, came to the prison and delivered Apostle Paul from the prison. So today, Pastor John is preaching this gospel to the nations. If you are believing that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior, your entire life, is secret in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Each and every day, you will get a reason to rejoice in Christ Jesus. You will get a reason to enjoy in Christ Jesus. You will get a testimony each and every day if you are in Christ Jesus. So all the ladies and gentlemen, can I pray for you, brother? Can I pray for you, brother? If I want to pray, then I can pray. Keep this. God bless you. Thank you. Each and every disciple, they were walking from glory to glory. Praise the Lord. Today, this is a Holy Spirit generation. All the people are walking. The people are hearing the word of God. When if anybody is accepting that Jesus Christ is a Lord and Savior, the Spirit of God, the Heavenly Father, the Jesus Christ, they which they abide in you, they are coming towards in your heart. That means, Bible says, there is no condemnation those who are in Christ Jesus. Again, Apostle Paul says, the Christ is in you, the hope of glory. The glorious God is sitting in your heart. This is the message today. What the joy you want to deliver to the nations. In Jesus Christ, there is a glory. In Jesus Christ, there is a victory. In Jesus Christ, there is a life everlasting. In Jesus Christ, there is no more demonic attack in your life. That means your entire life is secured in the hands of the Lord. So, all the ladies and gentlemen, This is the right time to receive this powerful card as a Lord and Savior in your life. If you are accepting this Lord is your Lord and Savior in your life is secured in the hands of the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So, I want to encourage to all the people. The people are walking. The people are hearing this word of God. In Jesus Christ, there is a victory in your life. In the Bible, when you are reading this Bible, Jesus Christ was healing a crippled person, a leper, a blind person, each and everybody. There is a healing journey, that there is a miracle journey in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord. Even today too, if any of the people are suffering any kind of illness, any kinds of sickness in your body, our God is ready to heal in your body right now. Praise the Lord. Today, Pastor John is standing in front of everybody to preach this good news to everybody. That is, Jesus Christ is a powerful Lord. Jesus Christ is an everlasting Lord. Jesus Christ is a mighty Lord. Jesus Christ is a living God. Praise the Lord. This is the reason Pastor John is traveled from London to the Cardiff City Center, Wales, and preaching this good news to the nations that Jesus Christ is a mighty Lord. Praise the Lord. In Jesus Christ, there is no sin. In Jesus Christ, there is a holiness. Because our God is a holy God. Praise the Lord. Because of this reason, we are redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ. By the blood of Jesus Christ, everybody has got a chance to stand in front of the Heavenly Father without your sin. So, each and every people, you have got an ability to stand in front of the God Almighty in the name of Jesus Christ. Now today, in the Old Testament, the people, they were living in the Old Testament. They were not worthy to stand in front of the Heavenly Father. Even if in the Moses, he was so much afraid to stand in front of the glory of the Lord. But in the New Testament, everybody, as many as received him, our God has given a power to become the child of God. Child means we are not the most powerful person in this world. Praise the Lord. This is a good news. Today, I want to share to all the people. We have got an ability to stand in front of the Heavenly Father in the name of Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ's name is such a powerful name. Jesus Christ's name is such a mighty name. Jesus Christ's name is a holy name. Jesus Christ is an everlasting Father. Jesus Christ is a holy Lord. Jesus Christ is a miracle Lord. Jesus Christ is a mighty Lord. Jesus Christ is a living God. In Jesus Christ, nothing shall be impossible in your life. Everything is possible. In the hands of Jesus Christ, everything is possible. Praise the Lord. I'm not looking at anybody. I'm preaching the gospel to the nations. The gospel which I have experienced. I have gotten experience through this Bible. The same Bible today, Pastor John is delivering to the nations today. Today is a day of your service. Not tomorrow. All the ladies and gentlemen, this is the time to close the session. I'm not preaching much. I'm going to close this session. Before I close this session, I want to say to all the people, in Jesus Christ, there is an eternal life. In Jesus Christ, there is eternal glory. In Jesus Christ, there is a healing. In Jesus' name, there is a miracle. In Jesus' name, there is a restoration in your life. In Jesus' name, there is a business growth. In Jesus' name, there is a financial breakthrough. In Jesus' name, you are getting a sanctification from the Lord. In Jesus' name, you are more than a conqueror in Christ Jesus. In Jesus' name, you can become the righteousness of Lot. In short, I can say to all the people, in Jesus Christ, whatever you want, exceedingly and abundantly, our God can able to do it for you. Praise the Lord. All the ladies and gentlemen, this is the right time to receive that Jesus Christ is your powerful Lord and Savior. Pastor Jolly will not be here tomorrow. But tomorrow, somebody will be here. Praise the Lord, in place of me. But today is the right time to receive and accept that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. Praise the Lord. God bless you. I want to pray for this town right now. Today evening, there is a non-stop gospel event. I want to pray for this town. The people are here in the Spirit of God. I want to pray for you. Raise your hand. Praise the Lord. I want to pray for you. When I'm praying, our God will give, touch your heart. Our God will give you, set you free. Our God will give you the vision. Our God can get you a knowledge. Our God can get you a powerful God. The Spirit of the Lord has a mighty power in your heart today. I'm going to pray for you. Let the people receive. Let all the people, all the ladies and gentlemen, let our God give His mighty power, the Spirit of the Holy Spirit, the power of the Holy Spirit to everybody's heart. Right now, I want to pray for everybody. Raise your hand. Come forward, pray for you. Come forward. Stand there again. Stand there again, pray for you. No, stand there again, pray for you. Keep distance. What's your name? I'm Pastor Jolly. Are you joking? I'm seriously, I'm saying. Stand there, I can pray for you. Stand there. What's your name? God bless you. Okay. Thank you. I'm not joking. God bless you. I'm not joking. Okay. Thank you very much. I'm preaching gospel. I don't have time to joke. Israel. God bless you. Thank you. I'm going to pray for you. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I pray for each one of you. The people are walking here. The people are here, Madam God. Father God, thank you for your helping me to spread this gospel in this city center of Cardiff, Wales, North UK. Father God, I bless each one of them. The people, they were supporting me. I bless them, Father. Already I had prayed for the homeless people. Thank you for your giving the home to them in their life. God bless you. God bless you. Thank you. And also pray for the people who are not accepted that Jesus Christ is your Lord and Savior. I pray for the Father. Keep them in your glory. In Jesus' name, I pray. And also, the people which I could able to pray here, thank you for your sin, your glory, eternal glory to them. Once again more, I pray for each one of them. In Jesus' name, I pray. And declare a great Christian revival from this Cardiff, Wales city center, entire Cardiff, the land of Cardiff, to the nations. In Jesus' name, thank you for Father, you are using me to stand in front of the world gospel event. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. God bless you. Thank you very much. Okay. Nice place. Thank you very much. Now I have finished my preaching, 1 hour preaching. I have traveled 4 hours from London to here to spread the gospel to the nations. Now I am so much excited here because I could able to preach 1 hour time here. God bless you, everybody. Abundantly. Jesus Christ loves you. God bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching all. Everybody, share this gospel. Please share this gospel to the nations. When you are sharing, you are also being the part of the world powerful gospel revival. You are also the part of the world crusade. So, God bless you, everybody. Thank you very much.